ridiculously in flower. So electrified and shocking. So and so me. So and so you. We were laughing together. Me the amplifier. You the defender. I definitely remember convincing everyone I like being worn out. Overwhelmed, even panicked, even after the fact. This might simply be a particular kind of attention. The recklessness that unravels us. It's not a diversion, it's a reminder to stay focused. Stay alive. Stay light. As long as you can. Breath, then experience kicks in.